I know a lot of you guys have been asking me free illustrations online. Clients do not always have the money to pay me. Yeah, that can happen. If you also work as a scientific illustrator, you can see the budget for scientific research. It's not the best comparing to corporations. Free resources are always great. BioIcons. I really like this platform. They offer CC0 licenses. That means it's completely copyright free. They allow you to use it commercially too. So I think this is a very amazing platform. They have many different categories of illustrations. They have 96 well plate. This is so great. If you draw it by yourself, this will probably take 1 hour. Even half an hour is too much. They have these basic lab equipments that are very handy. You see that they are creative content CC0 license. That means they are absolutely copyright free. Modify them, make new artwork, and sell them. So this is really good. They have different categories. They also have animals, but you do need to pay attention to other licenses because some of them are CC BY3 or CC BY4. You need to contribute the artwork to them. Attribution 3 unported CC BY3 license. You're free to share it and adapt it, and even commercially, but you have to attribute the author. For research publications, perfect. You just need to acknowledge BioIcon and the artist in the acknowledgement or the figure legend, then you're good to go. I know most of my audiences are academics. This is perfect for you, and somehow they have different colors of rabbits and pigs. I think it's a really nice rat. Also, phages. If you want to download it, make sure you switch the mode to download icons as SVG on click. Here, SVG file. Then you can open it with Inkscape. You can edit it. It still contains all the part in the illustration and the file. And if you want to make it PNG, you can just export it. PNG. You can select the mode. I choose PNG. Choose your destination. Put it in download. Now you have the PNG file. This is the way to have a transparent background. I found this Simon. You can find him on Twitter, and he retweet me sometimes. That's the type of people I trust who retweet me. You can actually DM him on Twitter and ask him questions. Use BioIcon. They're really great. And Siska, what about icons for human study, like groups for people? For anatomy illustrations, there's this website called Smart Servier Medical Art. Over 3,000 free medical images. Let's see what they have. Anatomy and human body. For example, local motor system. Take a look at muscle. This looks quite nice as anatomy illustration. Okay, let me download it. It's automatically placed in PowerPoint. Oh, it gives me the entire collection. Enable editing. So you can actually move them around. Let's dislocate some bones. So it's licensed under Creative Commons Attributes 3. You can also modify it and use it commercially, but you have to attribute the artwork to them. When I'm looking for reference photos, I would use a few websites. For example, if you want like to draw monkey, then you have some reference monkey to use. Oh wow, he's biting her nipple. You see that it says no attribution required. And also pixels, they also have this, like for example, mouse. Free to use, also CC0, copyright free. There's also another platform called FreePic. Yeah, then you can also get them, and some of them are even 3D. Attribution is required, then write the author in the acknowledgement. You guys can use this, and hopefully this can help you save a lot of time for your research.